I leave this as a declaration of intent, so no one will be confused. One, sic vis pacem parabellum, Latin. The boot camp sergeant made us recite it like a prayer. Sic vis pacem parabellum. If you want peace, prepare for war. Number two, Frank Castle is dead. He died with his family. Number three, in certain extreme situations, the law is inadequate. In order to shame its inadequacy, it is necessary to act outside the law, to pursue natural justice. This is not vengeance. Revenge is not a valid motive. It's an emotional response. No, not vengeance. Punishment.